This is the road to KHOLA Beach. You'll have to hitchhike a bit from the main road. It's not that far. It's about 2 to 2.5 kilometers from AGONDA. This is the famous lagoon off KHOLA Beach. KHOLA actually is something like a cola, which means a river, because this water that is feeding is actually a stream. So it isn't actually a stagnant water body. Here you can see people swimming, some are kayaking. It's fresh water actually. It's just the opposite side, you got a salt water, because it is the Arabian Sea. Surf rescue for people who venture too much into the unknown. I got some restaurants over there. It's time to go back to AGONDA I.